As well as working on our own projects, the FAO Syria Water Team provides a service to other agencies who have funds to work on irrigation. We have project managed activities for WFP and UNDP, as well as subcontracted pieces of work from other UN agencies, and collaborated with INGOs and others. I think it's fair to say that this team shows FAO Syria playing its true role as a sector lead based on technical capacity and a clear strategy to restore irrigation and support early recovery in Syria.